We said, This sound in our body is bringing all the energy, all the consciousness, awareness, whatever we call, it is there. So from there, balance. That's called yoga. And that's why Shiva means yoga. And the authority of the yoga is the Shiva's. So you cannot say that is my yoga and your yoga and their yoga. No. All is creation by yoga of Shiva.